You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was. Oh, I invented flu powder.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not...
Revelio! Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Oh, how I love a good puzzle.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle? Sounds fa-
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned.
Aloha, Mora.
Who would have thought that butterflies of all things would lead someone to treasure?
Revelio!
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
What do you have in store for me this time? Looks rather dark in there. Never stop me.
The window! Confringo! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here? I suppose I should try to find all the vases. should only be a few more vases.
Revelio.
I'm nearly finished. One more vase.
Revelio. Hello.
Hello. I'm Priya Tren.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying. Nice of you to stop by.
That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
Revelio. Stupid one. Levioso. Defender.
I feel as though you're not even trying.
Levioso.
Why do you not run away? It takes a die, do you?
Thank you.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Oh, this day's gone on too.
Revelio.
Who is it?
Accio. Levioso.
You won't be able to stop Ranrock's loyalists.
Confringo!
I shall avenge your death.
Let me go. Accio.
No!
Confringo! You only have Ranrock to blame. Accio. Lumos. Confringo. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Confringo!
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Lumos.
Huh?
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Lumos. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. Revelio.
Enjoy suffering, do ya?
Believe this. Accio! Revelio. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Confringo! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. That's that. Settled. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Another adventure, are we?
How nice of you to stop by.
You have some- survive this? Yes. That was unimpressive.
You should know better than that by now. We've all told you before, and look what happens with one less humor to worry about. Rebellion.
Rebellion.
Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio!
You made it.